So this song has legit been on repeat in my house. You really have to choose to think differently, speak differently, and manifest the things that you want during the time where it may not look like it's happening. So this is how I uplift my spirits, uplift my family, and just be silly. Do things that we normally wouldn't do. We normally wouldn't have the time to do. And just find ways to just, I don't know, enjoy each other. Time to change into some workout clothes to get my workout on. Of course, I have to straighten up a bit, do my favorite thing, open the blinds, and get ready for my favorite activity that I never have time to do. But this week, it's happening. So I don't even know if this is a thing, but my love language is good smelling stuff. So a way to show myself that I love you is I like the house smelling good. Next, I search for some free yoga. And then I wanted to be specific because I mentioned in a previous video, I do suffer from lower back pains. So I wanted it to hit my pain point. If I'm gonna do this, I need to get a benefit from it. Reach the tailbone up towards the sky.
Hello to all of you positive parents. I'm Dawn, the BCBA mom, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are inside, of course. So today's day in the life is just gonna be a little bit different, but there are still ways to optimize on your business, being an entrepreneur, and just bringing some calm and some peace in your house during this pandemic. So just come along with me. This is gonna be really, really good. But yeah, We're in the house. I want to brush in my teeth and back, trying to get rid of all the plaque. And when I'm brushing my teeth and having so much fun, I never let the water run. No, I never let the water run. Ba 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 na 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 ba 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 na 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 na. So we started breakfast a little bit late today. This is week two of e-learning, staying in the house. So my husband is home this week. He was also home last week. He's working from home. So that is actually not a bad thing. He's able to just help out a lot more in the house, especially in the morning. So I have time to do some me time. This is a great time to strengthen your partnership, lean on each other, and yeah, support each other. Support these eyebrows. Anybody got some tips on how I can get my eyebrows done during this shelter in place? I know that's not the biggest concern, but asking for a friend. So I still find it really helpful to gather all of my son's assignments, and then I choose three top assignments or priority assignments for him to focus on either during the morning or during the day, so it's not too overwhelming.
Okay, so although you have a lot of work to do today, we're going to just break it down to what's due today. Okay, some of this stuff is not due until Wednesday or Friday, so we're going to do the top three: science, language arts, and math. You can choose what you want to do first, but this is what you have to be done. No, we're going to start now. So which one do you want to start with? Science, language arts, or math?
Math?
Okay, go get your math book. And when we're done, we can erase that and go to the next one.
Another thing we like to do is give him the choice of where he would like to work. Next, I decided to get myself together. Just because we're sheltered in place don't mean that I can look like a wooga booga. So I am arching my own eyebrows, and I haven't done this since my side hustle in undergrad. But sometimes you gotta pull out those bag of tricks during this time and make the most of what you got. So don't laugh at my eyebrows, y'all, in the next few videos, okay? Fun fact, my self-care, selfish moment, whatever you want to call it, during the day, I need an hour to myself once a day to watch The Real. That's just how I catch up on some good, good girl chat when I don't have my girlfriends around me. So because I have a few things going on today, I decided to put some heat to my head and, you know, just, you know, get myself together, do my hair, do my makeup a little bit, you know, just feel girly, look better, and you feel better. Maybe it's Maybelline. So next, I get dressed. I am really into fashion. I love everything fashion, clothes, and shopping. And that's also a part of my self-care. So if I want to feel good and look good, another part of that is just putting on some cute clothes. Say goodbye to the yoga pants and sweatshirt and put on a blouse and a pair of slacks every now and then for your video conference meetings or for your YouTube viewers. We do have to frequently check in on this one to make sure he is on task. Sometimes we have good moments.
And other times we have moments like this. This has been a hard transition on everyone, especially someone who hates work. Next, it's time for me to get to work. I am going to be doing some telehealth today, which is providing ABA therapy online. That's parent training, assessment, you name it, we provide it. Beyond ABA. So I know I mentioned in a previous self-care video that I will link below that I do volunteer at my local church. I am over the media ministry and I was called in to assist with a special mission project to help all of the people who may be affected by COVID-19.
We still have the opportunity to love on people and to show the love of God. So let me tell you how we're going to do this. We are asking all of our friends, all of our partners, community members, we're asking for donations of non-perishable items. So this can be toilet paper, tissue, so non-perishable foods, and this is what we'll have you do. So, hi! Thank you guys for stopping by. So you guys can just pull right up, honk the horn, and then you can follow the sign all the way back, and then someone will come and get your non-perishable.
All right.
Thank you guys, love you. So you don't even have to get out of the car. You come in with your non-perishables, you can just honk your horn, and someone will come and they'll take all of your non-perishables. So.
Time to go shopping for the essentials. It's funny because Target used to be my happy place. I could spend hours in Target before the pandemic. Now your girl is in and out. In efforts to keep the peace at home, to keep the boys entertained, to keep them off of screens for 24 hours a day, I bought stuff to make a water table. So I didn't actually buy a water table. I just bought a bin from Target. I bought some bath time toys and I had the boys put it all together. We filled it with water and now they can have hours and hours of fun with a water table. Y'all, but they will make a mess. So put towels down on the floor to keep your calm.
Okay, ready to start the story?
Yeah.
One day, two boats were cruising along, enjoying the water. But what's this? Oh no! There's a shark approaching!
This is because the shark!
Ah! Oh, there's a giant yellow giant porpoise.
So, everyone out. Everyone is not out, but the people who are out sparingly are just going for a hike, walking their dogs or walking with their families. Hello. If this doesn't cause you to cherish the time with your family, I don't know what will.
I had fun.
You had fun?
Yes.
Okay, take my hand.
I did it. I broke my leg and my hip.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. How are you still riding with a broken leg and a broken hip? It's amazing. It's amazing, ladies and gentlemen. It's a miracle. Now it's time to try a new recipe. Why not?
been posted recently in the last, you know, couple of weeks with this note.
So as a mental health provider, we have to stay competent and fluid in on what the new changes are for providing services via other modalities like telehealth. So I am taking a training or several trainings on how to effectively apply behavior analysis via telehealth. And it's going really, really well, guys. I am just so pleased with all of the parameters and things that are set in place so people can still heal. Music has been so important in keeping the calm and the peace and the fun going in our house during this time of sheltering in place.
Let's stop. Repeat the song.
And shout out to Alexa, because the kids have been working her overtime, okay? But it helps with their autonomy, with choosing their own songs and activities and leisure structure time. Lastly, you have to learn to improvise. It's my husband's birthday and we can't go out on a night on the town like we would typically plan. So I made him a nice romantic dinner from the new recipe that I tried. We have a bottle of wine and the kids are in bed. So, that is all for now. Don't forget to subscribe.